What is up, guys? It's Doesn't Make Any Sense here. Welcome back to a new. Did it just start raining? Well, that's a sign that it's not going to be a good episode. But welcome back to the second episode of Melon Survival or Malone Survival. Last episode we did, I think we did four challenges. We crafted a bucket, we built a cobblestone generator, we've built a melon house by our second Minecraft day, and we have made a wheat farm. That's right over there. And we've also found one out of three hidden chests, so we are on one third of that achievement. And we're gonna try and just complete some more challenges in this episode. But let's check if it's actually on normal. Yeah, it is. Let's actually lock it. I think we're gonna lock it. Yeah. So we can't. It can't go wrong like it did at the beginning. So there will be definitely mob spawning, like right over there. That is kind of scary already. Can he get in? I don't think he can, but yeah, we're gonna try and survive this night, and we're also gonna try. Let's see, what's a good challenge that an easy challenge that we can complete relatively soon? Let's see, make a pumpkin farm. I don't know if we've got pumpkin seeds, do we? No, we don't. So we might have to find those. I assume, yeah, it says you must find it first, so I think they will be in a secret chest somewhere. They will probably be around this like Cajun area. We're gonna go outside of this episode. So let's see if we can make a better weapon because we don't really have one yet. I do remember that last episode we died as well. I think we lost like. We didn't lose anything that important, but so that's nice. But of course, we did die, so that's yeah. Let's not talk about it too much. I just kind of want to forget about it. Let's try and not die this episode. That would be a very difficult challenge for me. These trees aren't growing, and neither is the wheat over there. So that's a bit of a problem. And it's dark. It's night outside and it's raining, and I haven't got a roof above my house. Everything's just terrible at the moment. But we're gonna try and do something about that. Maybe we can, like, it's not much of a house, is it? Maybe we can expand our house a little bit. Like, just extend it a few blocks to this side. I know it's not really a full melon house, but it will do fine, I guess. Let's get this gravel over here. Now we don't have any cobblestone anymore, so we might have to mine a few blocks of that in a bit. Let's see, a spider and a skeleton. Do we need anything to do with spiders? We need to craft a pinning. I think you need. Is it wool or string for that? I think it's wool. So we need 4 string or a sheep for that. So we can't really do that just yet, but there's a spider over there. Maybe we can. I don't know, I'm kind of afraid of that skeleton. Let's not do that. Let's not mess with those guys. What can we do in the meanwhile? I'm not sure. Let's see. We can't eat the melon because that's one of the hardcore challenges at the end. We don't really have a good food source right now. That's why we need the. I think lightning struck somewhere close to us. Yeah, I think I heard it. There's not a skeleton there. I just might wait out the night. We really need a bed. That's one of the challenges as well, but we need more string or wool for that. To craft that. We do have the wood, and we do have saplings, so that's not the problem. Wow, that was really close. Should we go for the skeleton? I'm not sure. Maybe we can like build a little barricade or something. Do we have any more blocks? We have melons. I don't think we can really use those, but we might as well turn them into blocks. We can't really use them for anything else. So there we go. 3 more blocks. Oh, we've got some more right there. Didn't see them. All right, we've got 9 blocks of melon. Should we try and go for death? We'll lose more hunger if we get attacked or if we lose hearts. So that's not really nice. Maybe we should just build it like over here. I shouldn't be using this wood, but well, we can always get it back later. So let's place some melons, I guess, right over here. I know it might be a safe area, it might not be safe, but we're gonna have to figure that out. Let's see, we don't have any other building blocks, so let's get rid of this gravel. Oh, actually, we can't use gravel for this. There's a zombie staring at us right over there. So, okay, he's coming to us. We're gonna have to kill you, I'm sorry, man. But it's just the way it has to be. You shouldn't have been a zombie. Okay, so we're now on level 2. That's pretty interesting. I think we were at level 5 or something last episode, so we lost all those levels, of course, so that's a pity, but we're gonna get them back anyway, so it's not really a big problem. But, wow, the lightning's really getting close. It struck right over there. That's crazy. But we're gonna mine a few more cobblestone blocks so we can use them for building blocks, of course. And of course other stuff as well, like tools or something. Let's see, can we get some more, please? We have got 7 so far, I think. I will do this kind of stuff off screen once we really get going, but for now I don't really have much, so I think it's pretty interesting to record it all. Maybe something unpredictable happens, like the spider right over here. What's he gonna do? He's gonna attack. There we go. Alright, we've got a second string, so that's very nice. We're getting closer to our bed. That enemy's freaking out because of the rain. But yeah, there's not a spider over there. I think we can kill him. Yeah, there we go. Already taking damage. What a stupid boy. Oh, we took damage. That's not good. There we go. Alright, 2 hearts of damage. I think that is reasonable. We can't eat the melons, so we really have to be careful not to eat the melons. I think I started a little mine right down here. Or I tried to do it, but I didn't find anything. I really give up pretty quickly sometimes. Was here, yeah, it was here, but there was nothing here. So, we are losing hunger pretty quickly. Ooh, one of our wheat plants has grown. So that's very nice. We can harvest this one. And we get 2 seeds out of it. Okay. So now we can use one of those as well. And there we go. Alright, we do have a limited amount of dirt, of course, so, and a tree has grown. Okay, it's everything's growing right now, even though it's not daytime, but I'm not complaining. So let's cut down this tree for obvious reasons, and we're gonna plant a new one straight afterwards. Oh, getting wood is our achievement. I think we've already done that, but you know, it messes up sometimes Minecraft, you know how it goes. Let's get all of this wood from this tree. The lightning is very scary. I don't want to take damage from it. I think there's another spider right there. Yeah. Okay. We get also get another sapling. So let's plant this bad boy over here. And let's go and kill this spider right over here. Come on, CB. There we go. Alright, let's try and not take damage. There we go. And he didn't drop anything. So, that's kind of a jerk move, but we didn't take any damage, so I guess it's fine. What can we do right now? I think we might destroy a little bit, a few of these torches, so it gets darker and more mobs will spawn. I don't know if that's wise to do or not, but we kind of need to get these mobs spawning because we need them for their loot drops. So there's a zombie right over there, okay. And I think when it's daytime and when hopefully when it stops raining, we will go outside of this little caged area. We will stop being a caged bird, I guess. So maybe we can actually do it already. I hear a zombie or something. Maybe we can also already do it. So yeah, let's try and get through this wall right here. Okay, he's really close. I don't know if they can get up from the other side. They might be able to. I really hear him very close to me. Okay, they're right here. Well, that's fine. I could just get it from this little hole very easily. All right, there's one. And this should be the second one. There we go. Any more mobs? There's some skeletons right over to the left. And some spiders. Okay. Let's close this off for now. I think it's very interesting. So we're gonna have to explore this at daytime. We're gonna head back for now. I really don't want to start eating this rotten flesh, but if we have to, we will. What else can we do in the meantime? There's some coal over here, but it's very dangerous to get it. Because it might drop into the lava. We might get that at some point, but not now. Let's actually try and make another opening right over here. That would be pretty useful, I guess. Oh, there's a zombie over there. Let's go over there. We're not gonna run because that will get rid of even more hunger, and we really need to be careful with that. So let's try and not take damage and not run either. There we go. Right, some more rotten flesh that might be useful in the future. And I think it's getting lighter already, so that's a good thing. Let's see if we can wait for the skeletons to burn, I guess. Oh, I don't think that will work when it's raining. They will not burn. So I don't know what we will do, but actually, when it's daytime, it's a lot easier to see. So that is very nice, I guess. Ooh, there's a spider. Careful. Do not take damage. Yeah, there we go. Okay, another string. That brings us to 3. We need 12 total for a bed, and we also need 4 for a painting. Or we have to find a sheep. There's some sugar cane over there. Very interesting. And there's a random melon block sticking out. I don't know why. Ooh, that skeleton is looking at us. Let's get away from him. I don't know what he's doing. Let's see if we can actually. Would it be useful to like make a little lookout over here? Lookout area. I think we should do this with cobblestone and not wood. Because we can get cobblestone more easily than we can get wood. Because we have to wait for these trees to grow, of course. So let's get a little bit of more of wood. We can maybe build a little lookout so we can see what's going on. I think we might need about 20 to 30 blocks, so this might take a while, but it's fine, I guess. Okay, it's regenerating very quickly. That one went into the lava. That's really unfortunate, but nothing we can really do about that. Not gonna make like an advanced cobblestone generator for this, I don't think so. You are on 20. Let's get to 30 and then we will stop. Okay. Yeah, it's really doing its job. It's very fast. We need 2 more and then we will stop doing it. Alright, there we go. Let's build a little lookout. Actually, it's getting. The sun has already risen and it stopped raining. Thank you. And another. A wheat plant has grown again, so we can harvest this one as well. Let's see, can we get maybe multiple seeds? Yes, we can. Alright, so now all of our dirt is filled with wheat seeds. So let's see, we actually need to stop sprinting. I think we might eat some rotten flesh right now to maybe get a little bit of regeneration going. We do get hunger, but I think it's fine. If we just stand still, I don't think anything will happen to us. It is going down, yeah, but we do have all of our hearts back, so that's nice, I guess. Okay, then 10 more seconds of hunger, and then we will explore the unknown outside area. And we can actually get a sugarcane farm pretty easily, I think. Actually, we might need some sand. Yeah, we need sand for that. Or grass, of course, or dirt. Okay, he's shooting at me. Please don't shoot me. I really like having full health. Don't do this. Please. Please, sir. Please die. Ooh, why is he not? Oh yeah, he's in the water, of course. There's some snow over here. That's kind of strange. You might make a crafty shovel and get rid of that. Well, actually, there's a lot of snow over there, so I guess it's fine if we get rid of it. But let's get this sugar. Oh, there's actually dirt underneath it, of course. And there's a squid. I don't know what we can do with this squid. I don't think it's find all the animals. You know, maybe I messed up with the morph spawning because I set it to peaceful, but I'm not sure. There's some stone bricks over here, so I think this might be something underground. And there's some cacti over there, or cactuses. And there's, of course, the melon that's sticking out. I don't know what he's doing, but what happens if we break this? Anything underneath here? I don't think so. Nope, doesn't look like anything. So we're gonna leave that be. Is there anything in this hole right over here? We need to try and find two more hidden chests. So that's also an achievement. Let's gather this dirt. Alright. Let's go over to the cactuses, cacti, and gather those as well. I think there's another hole in the ground over there. I don't know what it is, but we can find out, of course. It's quite a big area, but as I said, I think there were supposed to be wolves around here, or maybe at the snowy side, but I don't think they will be spawned, so I might have to figure out something to get them back, but I will do that off screen, of course. Let's gather these cacti and let's gather the sand as well. We can use it to grow them on. There's actually multiple pieces of sand. Maybe there's something interesting beneath them. It really goes down very deep. So, let's see if there's anything interesting down here. Maybe like a hidden chest would be very nice. It really goes down very deep. Might have to start staircasing. We need to stop doing that with our sword and get it with our hands, because I don't want to ruin the durability, of course. Although we can get stone very easily, so that's not really the problem. Okay, so it stops here. Any chests down here by any chance? No, it doesn't look like it. We just got a bunch of sand. How are we gonna get out? Okay, I'm glad we mined some cobblestone, because we would have to dig out our way all the way through the melons. That would not have been very quick. But let's see if the other like sand area is also this way. It looks like it. I'm still gonna be careful and dig out with two rows so we don't mine straight down like that. Let's do it like this. And then we can take down this side and then do it all again. Alright, we're gonna get a lot of melons, so that means more building blocks. Although melons, you can't really place them in the air. There has to be a block beneath them. At least I think. I know that's the case for pumpkins, but I'm not sure about melons. I think you can't place them in the air. I'm pretty sure you can't. But we can still use them as pretty useful blocks, so that is fine. Doesn't look like there's anything down this end either, so that's too bad, but it's all still very useful to get it. We can grow the sugarcane and the cacti on this. Let's dig one more down and see if there's anything. Nope, it's not. So we're gonna have to get up with our cobblestone again and head back to base maybe, or maybe we can do some more exploring. I'm not sure. Maybe we should check out this the area with the stone bricks. I think that should be something beneath there. But also, let's check this area first, the snowy hills, I guess. Okay, so there's ice blocks over here. That's interesting. Don't know what we can do with them, really, but we can figure that out. And what I might do off-screen is start the map in normal difficulty like it's supposed to, and find out if there are any animals that despawn because of it being on peaceful, and I might spawn them in with game mode. I hope that's okay with you guys, but because we can't do every challenge if we don't do that, if there are supposed to be animals like over here, we might have to try and spawn them in. I think that leaves the find all the animals challenge. That we might not be able to do that one, but that's not because of me. That's because of the map being in peaceful mode when I started. I don't know why that was, but I think it should be fine. Alright, is there anything interesting over here in this like little pond? Not really. So let's get back. What's over here? I think there will be something beneath all the snow, so you might have to dig that all up. See if there's anything beneath it. Maybe like a secret chest. Nothing in this little pond. There are a lot of little ponds, like I don't think there will be anything in them. This one is pretty deep. It's 3 blocks deep, I guess. This is taking quite a long time, so let's do it from here. Anything beneath this? Okay, I do hear lava over here. That's very interesting. And that's not the lava from inside of here. That's it's coming from like over here and then in the ground. So we might have to check that out as well. The sun is almost down again, so we're gonna explore a little bit more and then we can head back inside of a little safe area, I guess. Anything in here? The skeleton despawned, of course, so that is something we won't have to deal with for now. And I think this should be the last pond. Yeah, nothing in here either. So I think what I'll do quickly is go down at the stone brick area. Might be something interesting. I'm pretty sure there will be something down there. Would be kind of strange if it wasn't. Let's actually get all these blocks, mossy stone bricks as well, very very cool looking. But it's already getting dark. Ooh, yeah, there is something down there, definitely. So, let's see, let's go on a little adventure. Okay, we do have to be very quick with this. But I think we can do it. Or actually, I do hear zombies. Oh, that's actually inside. Let's run over to this way. And kill it. I hope at the top. Actually, there might be a zombie spawn over here. Yeah, there's a spawner. Okay. I do see iron. I see. I think I saw. Yeah, coal over here. But we're gonna close this off for now. We lit it up a little bit. But we're gonna have to go back very quickly. I hope we can manage to do that without dying, because we might have to get all of our stuff back. We're gonna try and run over here this way. A lot of mobs. There are a lot of mobs. We're gonna have to try and eat. There we go. It won't last long, but it might get us to our base again. So that skeleton is trying to shoot us. He's gonna fail. We're gonna close this off, and there's a creeper. Okay, very hectic moments. Let's eat another piece of rotten flesh. The creepy didn't see me for some reason. Okay. Let's get a little bit more of our saturation up. And there we go. We are now regenning again. Let's kill this guy. Have to be patient with that. Okay. Maybe not patient enough. But we get a lot of free demands. So thank you for that. But let's gather up this wheat over here. Did we get any seeds? We didn't get any seeds, did we? Or do we have any seeds from previous harvestings? Either I'm very blind or we didn't get any. Or we don't have any left. I don't think we have any left, so this is gonna be an empty slot for now. But we did get some dirt, of course, so... Actually, would it be smart to... Yeah, it would be smart to grow the sugarcane on the actual sand because it can grow on both, and we can use the dirt for other things, other crops. So this is our sugarcane farm going. So that's another achievement done. And we can also get another one very easily, which is the cactus farm. So let's make like 4 pieces. I don't know. Let's get rid of this block as well, so it can grow properly. And that is our cactus farm. Okay. Let's put down a torch right here. I don't know if it will help with the cacti, but why not? Let's actually place down one here as well. And yeah. It's already night, of course, again. So that's 2 more challenges done, and we have 2 more dirt to work with. Should we plant more trees? I don't know if we should. Both of them have grown. I think it would be pretty wise to use these for trees, because we can double our tree production, of course. Let's place down 2 more saplings. You can always get rid of it if you don't need it anymore. So yeah, for now we've got 4 trees. And we have made 2 more different types of farm, so that's very nice. And please give us 2. Yeah, it did. Okay, so that is sorted as well, this problem over here. So, what else can we do right now? Find the grass. I think we didn't find any. Yeah, we only found dirt underneath the sugarcane, so we still have to do that. Go to the Nether is one as well. Craft a bed. How many string do we have? We have 3. That's not enough. We might have to go out and kill a little bit, a few more spiders. Are there any? There's 3 of them. Okay. Actually, there's 4. Let's try and get them one by one, like that. So we won't get jumped by all 3. Okay. Did you drop any? Nope. Okay, there's a zombie gun, so we're gonna have to deal with him. Okay, and no drops either, so they're really being kind of douchebags right now. Come on, one of you. Alright, there we go. Let's kill you. Oh, there we go. Got one hit on us. And another spider just spawned. Okay, it seems like they get an average of 1 hit or something. We got a spider eye, but yeah, we got 5 strings, so we've got 2 in total from this little adventure. Okay, let's kill you as well. Okay, I think this one dropped 2, so that's very nice. And let's kill the last one over here. It's actually more spawning, but we're gonna stop at 12 if we can get that, because we don't need any more right now. Okay, let's get this last hit. Okay, he was dodging a lot, so that is very interesting. There's a skeleton over there, so we can't really go to those guys right now, at least. We're gonna try and bypass this guy. He didn't see us for some reason. Okay, maybe he did. Let's close this off, and there we go. There's a skeleton over there as well. Maybe we can use a little hideout over here. Come on, spot me. I'm staring right at you. Okay, there you go. They do a lot of damage because we've got no armor, of course. I hope a sword won't break. Okay, this needs some improving. Okay, that's we almost died again. Can we get this arrows? No, we can't get them because they're from skeletons, of course. But we didn't die, we got 8 string. So let's actually get back in our little house and store a lot of our stuff that we got. We got 3 iron as well, so I don't know what we will be doing with that. But there was some more iron down in the cave with the zombie spawner. At least I think it was a zombie spawner, I just saw zombies in that cave. So let's put all this stuff in here. Let's not use it. We actually should make another cobblestone sword. There we go. And we don't need this stuff anymore, I guess. We can make 1 piece of bread, but it would be a waste to eat it right now. So we're not gonna do that just yet. Right. Let's eat. Let's not eat. Let's make a stone sword. All right. There we go. We've got one backup sword. And there's actually a few more trees. Can we make a axe? Would that be wise? I think it should. Yeah, we should be able to do this pretty easily. We can get a lot of wood, of course. So let's make a axe real quick. Like that. A stone axe, of course. Any monsters around here? Nope. There is a creeper over there. And some two skeletons, so one of them despawned just then. But we're gonna cut down these trees right now. And I think that will do it for this episode. Yeah, there's still a lot of challenges that we need to do. I don't know how many episodes this will be, but I am gonna try and upload this more than I have done. More often, that is. It's turning day again, so we're gonna. This is a good point to end off the episode, so we can start at daytime next episode. 10 pieces of wood, very nice. Can we get another sapling? There we go. Alright, that will go to the way it should be, and I think that is gonna be it. So we might do a little bit more exploring next episode. We might be getting more challenges completed. I think we've completed 2 this episode. I don't know exactly how many. Find the secret zone. I don't know what the secret zone really is. It might tell us, but I don't know. I find the mob spawners. We didn't really see the mob spawners just yet, so I'm not counting it yet. Build a monster trap. We need to do that. That will be at some point later. A snow golem. We have to make one of them. Yeah, we still need to find the pumpkin seeds, so we can make that farm as well. Ooh, there's an apple over there. Very nice. Can we get it? There we go. Alright, we've got an apple. Okay. I think that is gonna be it for this episode. I did say, by the way, that on Twitter that I would use Audacity for this episode, but it took a little while to kind of set it up, and I didn't really get it to work the way I wanted to, so that might be for a future episode or future video, but this one was still done with OBS. I just recorded the sounds in OBS for now. But yeah, I said on my Twitter that this episode would be with Audacity, but that's gonna be in the future if you care about that stuff. If you wanna stay updated on my channel, you can follow me on Twitter. And if you want to see my live streams, I might have time to do some in the near future. You can follow me on Twitch as well. This is just kind of a little plug minute, I guess. So yeah, and if you want to see my videos, of course, on YouTube, you can subscribe. You'll get them in your inbox. And leave a like on the video if you enjoyed this one and you are excited for more Melon Survival. So that's going to be it for today, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and see you later.